Walking in the frame forest, walking on a road.
Yeah, I see lots of trappings too. And it's like natural art.
Walking in the cold.
So this is lichen. Lichen grows on the Alexander Palms, mostly here in Cairns. And when you look at it, you don't really see the detail of what's there. Most people find it really level fast. I call it the unobservant. What do you see? It's lots of patterns. Yeah, I see lots of patterns too. And it's like natural art. Do is I'm allowing the environment to tell their own story. And I just pick up the camera, and this is basically the environment creating its own natural art, and I'm bringing it to the people. That's what's so special about it, eh? It's natural art. You see, there's all different patterns, textures, colors. How beautiful is that? And they say that So this is lichen, something that most of us overlook, and it's not observed, it's usually the overlook. How beautiful are things in our environment? I think it's deadly. That's what I'd like to bring through my art.
You are bringing that through your art, Nerelle. I heard that you were possibly going to be involved in getting your beautiful designs, like this one, onto
silk scarves. Yeah, I think that would be amazing to be on silk scarves.
Oh, stunning.
That's what I'd like to bring this year to Kaya. I have a market store in the Cairns and in the Southwest, so hopefully I'll be able to get this on scarves.
You are a winner.
Thank you.
You're awesome.
And thank you. Sarah, for showing an interest. You'll be taking on, right?